Well, hi everybody. I want to do something that's actually a little long overdue. I want to do a little trailer talking about my channel. I haven't been able to do a whole lot this summer. Very few videos have gone up due to family situations and a lot of emergencies that had to refocus everything I was doing this summer. But for some reason, I'm still picking up some subscribers and channel views. And I wanted to just talk about the self-sufficient life, the channel, and maybe even clarify a few things for some of the old subscribers. And probably some follow-up videos on this as well. My channel has not gone in the direction that I wanted it to go to when I first developed it. For a lot of reasons, I'm not sure I really even want to get into it. But anyway, the self-sufficient life, I chose this name not because I am self-sufficient, but because that is what I'm working towards. Self-sufficiency to me is not an end goal, it is a journey. It is what we do every day. I focused primarily on growing food because food is and water are the most important things. If you don't have food and water, nothing else that you do is going to matter. And that's why I have focused on this. My true primary concern is people's character. Honesty, integrity, fortitude, the willingness to learn, try new things, be experimentational, willing to listen to others, and then willing to share the things that they've learned. My videos are not scripted. A few of them are, but not many. I also don't do a whole lot of editing on my videos. I just don't have time. My focus is to be self-sufficient for my family, not build a great, fantastic, money-making YouTube channel. Be nice to make a little money off of it, but that's not my primary goal for this. But the self-sufficient life, one thing that I want to clarify that I run across on Facebook and all kinds of other stuff is there are a lot of numbskulls out there that's got this idea that think the self-sufficient life means that you don't have to have any money. You don't have to work. No, self-sufficient life, if you're going to live self-sufficiently, it's work. And you do need money. You do need to be able to work to bring in money somehow. My point for the self-sufficient life is each person has got to find their own balance. Balance is another very important thing. Because my goal for the self-sufficient life is to learn to live with as little money as possible. And is to find that balance. Now, I am going to upset a whole bunch of people with this, but I'm going to do it anyway. But another reason that I chose the name self-sufficient life is because, quite frankly, I did not want to be associated with many people out there that has prepper attached to their name. Am I a prepper? You better believe it. But there's two reasons for this. One, I noticed a lot of people several years ago when I first got on here that were calling themselves preppers. They're stocking up on everything but they had no plan whatsoever to replenish anything once their preps were gone in case of an SHTF situation. Now, when I say SHTF situation, I don't necessarily mean a lot of the stuff that they're talking about. I've been through some of them. It can be hurricanes, tornadoes, civil unrest. These people had no plan whatsoever to replenish anything. Self-sufficiency in gardening and learning how to build things, do things for yourself, can replenish those things. Another reason that I did not want to be associated with at least a few of those is that I think they're psychotic. Straight up, there are a few out there, not all of them. There are some good people out there with prepper attached to their names. But there are a few out there that seem to always come to the forefront that straight up, I think they're psychotic. Oh my God, someone's coming after me. Maybe, maybe not, but I think somebody should go after them. I think some of these people are a freaking danger. Not all of them. There's a lot of good people out there. But I did not want to be associated with that. But this is the Self-Sufficient Life channel. My goal is to just show what I'm doing. I am not trying to teach. All I'm doing is, hey guys, this is what I'm doing. You know, if I'm doing something that strikes a note with you, great, I'm happy. I hope it helps you out. I watch other people's videos with that same intent in my mind, is to watch and see what they're doing. You know, I've incorporated a lot of things, taking a little bit from one video and another one from another. I've met some really good people on YouTube. But I wanted to say, look through my videos if you want. If not, hey, no love lost. It's all right. But at any rate, you guys, have a good day.